The lineup of people who were at the University of Florida in 2007 is actually ridiculous. Look at all these. Dan B allegedly was there, but Tebow, obviously running the football team, won the Heisman. The swimmer, Ryan Lochte, had his own stuff going on. Cam Newton was there, just an insane campus. It keeps going. The Joakim Noah, Al Horford, Corey Brewer, back-to-back national champions in basketball. Oh, this guy. Percy Harvin, Riley Cooper. The list goes on and on. What an insane campus that was.